Best performer in a negative role, the award goes to Shakti Kapoor. I'd like to call on our next two presenters to present this award. Please get your hands together for Mahima Chaudhary and Rahul Dev.
Good evening, London. Let me hear you.
Good evening, everyone.
We're here to announce the best actor in a negative role. And the award goes to...
Okay, here we go.
Who do you think deserves it?
I don't know who deserves it, but the award goes to my friend John Abraham. I'm really happy for him.
John Abraham Poole! Best performance in a negative role. Poor people, I want to see you get your hands together for him.
My second year in the industry. Thank you for all the support, especially the audience. Thank you so much. I'd like to thank Yashji, Aditya Chopra, who believed that I could sit on a bike, and Sanjay Gadvi, my director, who's here. I also believe this is the first time I feel so positive about being negative. Thank you.
Thank you, Mahima. Thank you, Rahul and John. You know the exercise. Come here, my friend. Now, John, I'm so happy that you won. But I would have also been as happy if my other friend Abhishek would have won. Abhishek apparently is not very happy. This is what he had to show and say to you.
Preposterous. I think I'm going to walk out. How can they give the award?
No, no, but it's okay. There's another category coming up. You've been nominated there.
I think you should put that off. I'm getting emotional.
No, no, Abhishek, relax. Don't get emotional.
You should have given him the award. The guy deserves it. He's my friend. He's very good.
I even removed my clothes for this role.
Yeah, I've flown all the way from Bombay for this award function. The least you could have done is given me the award. Give it to him. Give it back to him.
Please. It'll make me really happy. I'll promote Z all over the place.
Give it to him.
I'll even dance for you the next year round.
Abhishek, I'll cut the top of this and give it to you when I get back to Bombay. But jokes apart, I think Abhishek, Uday, my gang members and everybody, we all deserve this award together. Thank you.
John Abraham, ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand.